DCS 2.8 flying in weather. Let's check out what the update has brought us.
That would make me so nervous flying a plane in this weather, dude. Like, no thank you. Looks great. Looks great. Time to steamroll the NPC. Okay. I like what he's doing here. I'm liking it. Go. The instrumentation is so real, he's got to figure out how to turn the alarm off. Like, what button does that? Flying in weather, so nice. Flying in weather. I hope it's not ice. I want to see some lightning. Oh, yeah. Very, very picturesque. Very, very picturesque. Oh my God, that's beautiful, isn't it? Just dive on down, dudes. Get down in the nitty gritty. Yeah, the clouds, dude, the clouds. Lost in this. Like, the freedom of flight is very well met in DCS. Did it, dude. So I'm telling you guys, dudes, DCS is the shit. You got to, Tookie. You got to, dude. I just need the equipment. I gotta save up for some equipment, and I'm hopping back in. What if he crashes at the end of this? Beautiful weather as I crash my plane into the concrete. I was hoping for a little bit more lightning. I wanted like a little bit more severity in my weather, you know. But still, nice video. I dig it. I like the soundtrack. Damn, Fingers, that's deep, dude. A lot of people forget that. I don't, dude. I remember that. All the black smoke everywhere. It was crazy. It was just an overcast sky of tar in the air. It was just like the oil slick burned and now was in the air, dude. That was a good video, man. Like, I have to say, like, that was actually very, very nice. I liked it. I liked it a lot.